Good evening, everybody. We are here at Wednesday night OSR V8 race at Imola. Didn't have a race last night in the development series, so haven't had any practice whatsoever here. Literally managed to sneak in for qualifying before it finished up tonight. Pretty hard to get a clean lap. There was just that many cars on the track, but that's all right. That's the way we have to. Everyone is in the same boat, I guess. So we're starting at the back of the grid. The idea is just to let everyone sort themselves out tonight. I reckon there'll be a fair few people running off and a fair bit of carnage early on. So we're just going to see how things pan out as the race develops. A bit of a concertina effect here on the opening lap. As people sort themselves out.
Thank you. Thank you, we're in there, Ian.
Managed to set a new personal best in qualifying, but still is way back in 50th, so. As a team, we need to either recruit or find someone who can build us some setups because we are being killed on Wednesday night races. Because we're running baseline at best. So I've had a bit of a play tonight to try and sort a few little problems out, but really I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just fumbling my way through the settings, trying to find something that semi-works. So if there's anyone out there who knows a thing or two about setups and is willing to give someone a hand, I'm more than willing to have open ears and listen. Finding my paint decides to update. Did everything I possibly could there to try and avoid that off track. Go right here, Grant. Thank you.
I'm sort of sick of your shit, Ben. I should have got you banned.
Oh. Yeah, that was an honest mistake, Michael, but whatever.
Honest mistake, like fucking every race you knew me. So.
Settle down, darling. Okay, Laura and come on, man. Hey Jamie, just so you're aware, your voice is all over the place.
Cheers, mate.
Sorry there, Mahal.
Thanks, Henry.
28 laps tonight, 6 down. Quarter way through the race, nearly. Nah, you're right. I didn't want to be an arsehole and hold up too much. Better off letting people like Grant past and follow on him and hopefully learn something instead of making an absolute hillock of myself. Hard part's going to be trying to keep up with him now. Kind of peeling up into the pits. How are we going for fuel? 11 laps before we have to worry about it.
Sorry about that, Jack. My spotter program said you'd get in. No idea you're still there.
Make sure they just put the fog into the arm, but what's here is the fog. when we race for a while. Now we've got the pace of the group in front. Get around there, you bastard. See if we can put in a good clean lap, not make any silly mistakes. Grant in front of me had a moment. Check it out, check your butts. Go Simon. Dumb move. Go on the inside of your pile.
Eat, buddy.
Let Brad go. Four seconds back to Jacob behind us. Hang on to it, Brad. Jake, if you can pass me on the straight, mate.
Yeah, thanks, mate. Oh, mate, appreciate it.
Nah, you're all right, all good. Go get them. Last thing I want to do now is run up the back end of him. Quicker than Brad through this section here, so just give him a bit of room. Run onto the straight. Still on that gas a little bit too early. Yeah, I think we're quicker than Brad through this section too. Been through there and did exactly what he did, so not gonna gain any time when you do that. A little bit hairy again coming into turn one. And Brett's back behind me again. I thought I got rid of you, Brad. Around Simon. Where are you?
Sorry, guy. Going to the roll.
Go through, Warren.
Okay.
Solos are feeling a little bit skatey under me at the moment. Nah, you're right, matey. I'm not here to ruin anyone's race.
There's enough room there, bro.
That sounds surprising. We kept moving over and then you turned it.
tried to let Guy through with as little interference as possible. Let's go on the pits. We've got 10 laps of fuel required. Go. That should cover us until we get out to the checkered flag. Pitting out, guys. There's no one coming anyway. Storm in front of us. Might be a bit of a tall ask, but we'll see what we can do. Once our tyres warm up, we should have fresher tyres than he does. It's something in our favour. Luke can be patient for a couple of corners. Go through after the chicane, Luke. You're right, go get him, boy. Go get him, mate. Didn't cost me too much time to solve him. Maybe half a second.
Apologies for that, mate.
Not fast then, Rat. That was sick.
Yeah, that looked good.
Go through Brett and Sam.
clearly hit National Greg's area, but no one told me.
Seven laps to go.
Well, nine or about 10 o'clock. Turned in on me, mate. We're already up to find it.
You're dreaming that?
No, I'm seeing it.
Through you go, Jamie.
Thank you, Jason.
You're up, mate. Go, where are you?
Thanks, main lord.
Where did he come from? Back to the Future style. Go through on the right of your map.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers, bud.
Nice pod vehicle.
Thanks, Bradshaw.
Simon, gentlemen.
No, okay.
Should be okay, considering we're let down. Go through, Crow. Gotta lock him up. You don't deserve that.
Did they come and pick it up? I don't know.
Alright, game on then. Pull over and let Jacob go through, buddy.
Yeah, thanks, fellas. Appreciate it.
Okay,
right, Bart.
Good.
Go through on the right here, Michael. Done it again. I think that was my driving. I think I just get on the gas too early. One lap to go.
Thanks, Sean.
Steve, I'm going to pull over here and let you go before the corner.
I'm going, those tyres look faded, mate.
Wasn't the tyres, it was the fuel, mate.
Alright guys, that was 27 laps, not 28 of IMRA. Wednesday night's OSR V8 race. Offer still stands if anybody out there wants to help someone develop a car. Give me some guidelines or some pointers or something. There's guys I'm running ahead of on the Tuesday night development series that are whipping my ass tonight. So got to do something to try and get on board and organise somebody who can help me out with a setup of some kind. So thanks for watching again. It was an overly exciting race, but there was a little bit of action going on, mainly my mirrors. But thanks for sticking around watching, and we will be back next week, Tuesday night, for the development series race. We're at Bathurst. And
round out the back there.
Round out the season at Oran Park at the week after that. So, thanks for watching, guys, and we will see you on the track at some stage real soon. Bye for now.